mean, as a band, you're really tight, and that's the one thing that, I mean, I look for, especially in a five-piece. It's, you know, how's that rhythm going? Is the bass in with that bass drum? And that was really tight. And then the songs as well. But that last one, I love that one. Got a little catchy riff in there. The crowd was singing. So that's really, hey! Big up the crowd! But yeah, having a crowd like that is amazing. Shows
thank
that
you guys, thank you.
You're doing stuff right. For me, yeah, great performance, great vocal as well. And it's often sort of gets understated, the vocal, because all the crowd and everything going on, but it's a quality vocal in there, so good on that.
Thanks, Phil. Okay, just before you start, if anybody's made their decision specifically about which bands they want to go through, then feel free to hand them in. But make sure, if you are leaving, make sure you do put your vote in.
Yeah, you have really, really catchy songs. You're infectious. I mean, as a band as well as your songs, there's no weak link. You all play really well together. As a set, others magnificent. Well done.
Thanks, mate. Okay, finally, good work from Gav.
I'm going to say, that was, first of all, I'd say, what a great band name. What a good name. That's probably the best band I've ever had in ages. Good choice. I think the lineup's really good as well. I remember you guys from last year, and I think definitely some faces that definitely recognise a few.
Ian, yeah.
Right, okay. I think having those vocals for those songs, it worked, and I thought the second song, I could see that played at probably most of the festivals this year on the stages. You can hear that song being played and going down the real tree. And well done to all your supporters. I mean, you're out there. I tell you what, it shows that you're doing the right thing. I mean, I think the guys got it out. Problem is now, you've made it really tough for us tonight. See what we've got, really tough. But well done, great performance and a really good night. Good evening.